Okay. Looks very pretty. First, a trophy. I need a treat achievement.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
Right.
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, no jump but...
yet.
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
How do I jump, like, boost?
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact. Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Okay. Scanner knows shit, apparently.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air.
And we got some... So you got points or something there? So yeah, we get research data and stuff. It's quite cool. So it pays, you don't have to do it, but it's a little bonus for going through scanning shit. So it's such little...
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Crazy. Welcome to Habitat 7. Keep moving. Ah!
Fuck.
Look safer under there.
Safer.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? Planet's trying to murder us? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working.
Okay.
Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
What fuel cell? That one? Oh, that one.
Don't know about your aim, but it's working.
Sensitivity's got up a little bit, I think. His options, options, options. Game. Yep, just a tiny tad up. Yeah, we'll leave it there for now, see how it goes. Vehicle keep the same, speed controls. Oh, it's hold to sprint. Let's toggle that. Oh, what the fuck that means? Set pass. Yeah, that's fine, yeah. Okay, continue, apply, yep. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, that's a bit better. And we can holster with touchpad. Okay. Careful.
There.
All right.
Get up that cliff. We find high ground. I think I can see a
bump. I don't like the sprint toggle, actually. I nearly fucking run off the cliff then. Sorry about this. Hang on. Oops. Oh, fuck's sake. There we go. Yeah, I prefer. I was like, oh, it makes it easier to... Yeah, but no, because then he fucking run off the cliff. That... Oh, okay, so we press circle to do that. Okay.
We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you? I was a cop in crisis response. Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime. This is gonna be close!
Whoop. Okay. Very simple, but very nice. Satisfying to move around.
Thanks. What the hell is that? It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
Ooh, hello. We have some enemies. And a cat.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again? No deadly force unless fired upon. Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south. It usually does.
Okay, so we've got an L1 over that ability is.
Liam, stow your...
Where's the weapon well, of course? Okay. Consumables is down there.
Your weapon. We don't want a misunderstanding.
Nyack, shoot it!
He sees us.
Hello?
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Go, shot!
What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him.
Oh, very nice.
Okay.
Very nice.
It's over. Bishop, you okay? Oh, so much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan. Then we need a new one.
What's happened with the Turians?
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them. Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Okay.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the one.
We have shield capacitors in sentry ammo. Okay.
Wait.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
This is it. Yeah, that's basically it. He's not an actual soldier. Oops. Oh, here we have... I don't know how long it lasts, but there we go. We have Shield Festo as well. I need to get the map up. This is the area in. We have that. An alien structure over there, and wherever that is over there. I think that's the way we're going. What's up here then? Oh, hello.
Is that Kirkland?
It's survival!
Please, I surrender.
Survival!
Go back to... Fuck.
They saw it! They wanna... Fight! We'll give it to them! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back.
Ooh,
for
we have an Avenger.
Body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
Very nice.
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Yeah, damn, what is this? Right, apparently we have Greer around us somewhere. It's Kirkland's. fuck was that?
I wish I didn't. The hell's that?
Oh, man, fuck.
What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us.
Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Great. So naturally cloaking enemies. Some shit. What the hell's that?
Hey, look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Why do I get the feeling that's only recently started? Just not bad. Like it wasn't there before.
What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we can jump jet our way across.
It's worth a try, I guess.
That sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery.
Cool.
You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Split awesome. There's so much shit on the map. Look, there's shit over there. Oh, pressing the map. That's been the map up. So I guess that's locate Greer. That's our actual objective, and that's investigate the flares. We've also got debris filled, or whatever the fuck that is over there. Shit over here we've missed. Let's go over here, have a look. So you're already here in the tutorial. It's opening up quite a bit with shit to go to.
Ryder, move those aliens ahead.
They see us!
Of course they do. So those animal things seem to be with them. Okay, so you can use that little dodge thing. Oh fuck.
You hanging in there?
Don't just about.
Worry about me.
Shit, we get out. We're about to die. Oh god. That's our first death. Seriously? Fuck's sake. First death. That was quite early and quite quick. Yeah, combat's kind of hard. Even on normal. You die quite quickly. Where are we? Okay, yeah, we're here.
Is down there.
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe. Is that sound coming from?
Oh, you can hover. Cool.
Alien gods of the underworld.
Also notice is that you can do the little, you can do the dodge.
I think it's machinery.
In different directions. You just, we don't have to be in the air either, so you can just be getting shot and just dodge the side out of the way. It's very, very reactive, quick. It's been used before in other games, but yeah, very nice to see it here. Right, I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna get him from here. That fire on again, shall we?
Here we go! Not much to talk, you know, are they? Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're cloaking! This is for Kirkland!
Damn! Combat's quite hard, actually.
Don't worry about me!
More accurate. The things that incendiaries run out already, so it's like on a timer or so many clips or something like that that it lasts for.
That did it.
Shotgun relay?
You're pretty good at this, Ryder. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay. Wish we'd had one for the Ox. I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Shit.
It's food. I think. It can't be local. We're not growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it in from off world? More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Okay, yeah, we saw this on the map.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Then, the long-range scans were right. This could have been home. 600 years ago. And then, who knows?
Yeah, something happened to the planet.
Dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. You suppose those aliens set it? If they did, they don't play nice with anyone. Well, maybe they're starving.
Okay.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? How is this even possible? Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years? While the rest of the planet died? Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
Alright, we're going back out the other side, I think. Yeah. I'm not sure where we're going right now. Oh god. There we go. We want to go this way. Go back where we were. Fucking lightning. Alright. Let's go left instead then. There doesn't need to be any cooldown on this. A little bit. A bit power possibly, I don't know. Let's go this way. Go for that optional. Is it up here or is it? No, it's just that. Alright. Okay.
You hear that? Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Something here wants me to scan. So this thing? Oh, it's this. Okay. Grizz radio, basically, isn't it? Some enemies around here. Probably with Greer, aren't they? Is it in here?
What do you want?
No, you Richard.
I don't understand you. I'm from the Milky Way.
Got it.
I was going to say, I thought there was another one. I thought there was another one, I just wonder where he was.
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg, needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Okay. Ooh. So we want to go this way, carry on, I guess.
Ooh, some sort of structure on that hill. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Damn.
Maybe a lightning rod of some kind.
Oh, fuck.
No idea how to get it working, though.
What's this thing? One of their ships, or...?
Structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Yeah, I'll start soft chitting. Okay. Nice, there's loot everywhere. It's good, good, good. It's just light switch. In front of me. There we go, is this it?
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine. So what could you Sam write about now? Huh. What's all this about?
Ooh, what's this? Okay.
Nothing.
Oh. Oh, it's this one.
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
Can you turn it on? That can't be good.
Shh. Oh, okay. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Whoa. Guess a circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Crap.
Oh, dear. That is not good.
Some container. Kind of research lab.
Very nice looking container with classification circuit. So the merchant's credits. Okay, cool.
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Oh, fuck.
What is it? This? There.
Oh, fuck was that? And my controls low as well.
The guest back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much.
400 years old.
Old though, like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
What were they doing?
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Okay, can I poke around? Guess not.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Hmm. Okay.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Hmm. Okay. Just gonna sort out my controller charge quickly. 1 second. Okay. Controller is on charge. Should have done that beforehand.
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Weather's still crappy.
Oh, fuck. Hello?
Heads up! They were waiting for us! Damn!
Fuck off.
We've got a lighting rod up and running! Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel like it! This is not how I go out!
What was melee again? It told me, but I missed it. Settings, controls. How the fuck do I melee? You're not gonna tell me, are you? Nope. It flashed up and I wasn't paying attention.
Lost one sound.
Let's not wait around for more.
Oh, there we go, triangle. Good old Omni Blade. Nice. Okay. Level 2!
Well, that settled that. Cavalry to the rescue. Gear, nice to see you guys.
Right then, let's level up, shall we? Okay, right. So, combat. We have Omni Grenade. Host grenade cause, okay. Barricade, trip mine, and then we just do general upgrades on that. All we go to our biotics route. Of all of these, so all thing he does is just give you an initial bonus to one of those things. So he's giving me the charge look, it's giving me charge, and it's giving me, I don't know what it's giving me, a bonus is something. I don't know what, but yeah. So we're going to go with another bonus power, I guess. We're going to go with... What's Nova? Yeah. Shockwave, Backlash. Let's go with that Nova. Actually, no, let's undo that. That's not what. Shockwave? Nope, Lance. That's sort of thing I want, I guess, like an explosive sort of damage thing. That's what I want. There we go. Okay. And confirm skills, apparently. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. Why does it keep... Hang on. Right, they're unconfirmed change to skills. Confirm these changes. Yes. There we go. That's weird. Liam, let's give him military training. Okay. Yep. Okay, so now we have this thing as well.
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.